NCR camp.
Alright, Smot back here, continuing on with my playthrough of Fallout New Vegas. If I remember correctly, we're meeting with the scouts from the Brotherhood. And I had met with two of the scouts already, and I was going to, well, get stuck. Come on. No. No. Alright, well, I was busy getting stuck while visiting the, trying to go to the last Brotherhood scout. Get this thing away. Let's see what we got here. Over there somewhere. Dude's over there somewhere. Wonder where the person is. Up here? Can I get up there? We'll find out in a minute. Oh, a little bit of fraps lag, I think. Little bit of fraps lag. So the dude's got to be way up top, I bet. He's just, there we go, how'd I know?
Approach slowly, stranger. If you have no business with me, then go. Then I am sworn to report. I've been dividing my time between the camps to the north and south of here. One belongs to the NCR, the other to a band of slavers known as Caesar's Legion. I was sure. Instead, the two sides maintained a long stalemate. And only after an extended duration did the NCR finally destroy its opponent. When they did, it appeared they did so with the help of fresh reinforcements. I do not believe they could have managed the feat without them. That savages such as these could last so long against the NCR is troubling. Please, take my findings to the Elder. He'll know what to make of this.
Like, based on these scouts' reports, it seems like the NCR is, like, ultra weak. At least in my opinion. What it seems like. Hey, cool. Stuff went away. What time is it? Like 9 a.m.? Okay. If I remember correctly, it wasn't that one. And I hate how, like, maybe it is this one. Holy cow, it's giving me a map now. Nice. Very nice. It's about frickin' time. Let's see what they say. We can bring this report back. Betty's gonna be like, either happy, you want me to attack the NCR, which I'm not going to do. Goes over this way, if I remember right. Yep. I do remember correctly. Imagine that. Look at that guy. What's up?
Have you had any luck finding the scouts? Good. Let's take a look. If I'm reading this right, it appears that the NCR's grip on this region is nowhere near as firm as I thought. I'll have to review these in detail, but these reports have given me much to think about. Thank you, Outsider. You've become someone I can count on. So I believe I can share something rather confidential with you. The device that creates the sandstorms above, that masks our comings and goings, was only intended to be used in case of emergencies. It was never meant to be used with any regularity, and the other systems here were not designed to accommodate such usage. In particular, the air filtration system simply cannot handle the quantity of sand and grit that it's been forced to cope with these last few years. As a result, the system is failing, albeit slowly. I'm told we have a scant few months before it shuts down completely. Should that happen, it will quickly become impossible to breathe here in the bunker. Already the air quality begins to slightly worsen. I would like you to find the components we need to fix this bunker's air filtration system. I cannot overstate the importance of this task. See Senior Knight Lorenzo for the details. He's the one who brought the matter to my attention, and the only other person who is aware of it.
Or you can just, like, turn the thing off. Like, instead of, like, dying, you know? Just a thought. Just a small thought. I mean, I'm not trying to judge or anything. But, yeah, you know? Dude. Look at all this stuff. Yeah, power helmets, power rifles, plasma pistol, super sledge. All types of stuff I can steal.
Don't mind
if I wasn't playing a good guy.
As long as we got the ammo. And whiskey.
The bed looks like hard metal. It's gonna be like uncomfortable as hell. Yeah, I sleep on a steel bed. That would suck. Let's try over this way. Hey, who's this guy? Some scribe? They're religious douchebags, that's for sure. Okay, it's this way. Should be over here. This is the guy.
Hmm? Oh, you must be the outsider everyone's buzzing about. Pleased to meet you. I'm Lorenzo, Senior Knight and General Handyman around here. So now I'm going to have your death on my conscience, too? Great. No, I heard you quite clearly. You're being sent off to be killed like the others. You think you're the first person the Elders trusted with this? He sent three of our patrols out looking for those components, and they're all dead. I was the one who supplied the Elder with the location of possible sites where we could find the components, so their deaths are my fault. And now it's your turn. Well, don't say you weren't warned. I won't take the blame when you die horribly. But I can tell you're getting impatient. The items I'll need to keep the system running are a differential pressure controller, a reverse pulse cleaner, and several HEPA cartridge filters. At present, my best guess for finding the items would be to search any of the old vaults in the area. Those vaults were usually built much like these military bunkers, even using the same contractors in their constructions at times. I'll mark the vaults' locations on your map. Best of luck to you.
Looks like Mr. House is out of the picture. Didn't slow well, nothing for us to deal with. Much.
How many troops did they have?
Been jammed me. So this guy's like fixing stuff.
Hello.
What's up, douchebag? That's pretty fucking cool. It's like a nuclear atom or something. On a stick. Let's see what I gotta do. Okay, so we're going this way, I guess. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, this is the right way. Going outside, we sure are. Sure as heck are. More going out. So I guess we're gonna have to go to multiple vaults. Well, that could take a while. Supposedly these vaults are like long as hell, so I understand anyways, these vaults are long as heck. Vault 11, Vault 3, and Vault 22. So let's try to go to this one first, I suppose. Maybe line up doing some side quests. How are you supposed to, like... I don't fucking know. Going the wrong way. Going the right way. Kind of. It's over there. Over there, I guess. Wherever. Whatever. Nope, before I get too far though, I'm gonna try to sell a bunch of stuff. So I'm gonna turn my, stop the recording here while I sell stuff.